Time City Council has also approved a new pet microchip program. Under the ordinance, pet owners can have a veterinarian give their dog or cat a microchip injection that's the same size as a grain of rice. The chip can help veterinarians get your pet back home if they're ever lost. Now, the new ordinance goes into effect on June 30th, and residents can get $5 microchips during the inaugural year. Animal Care Services will be offering that $5 deal tomorrow from 2 until 6 at Pearsall Park.